Since alcohol is a water-based substance, once it's entered the body, it is absorbed in several places very quickly. A large percentage of it is absorbed into the stomach. It then moves into the small intestine and finally into the bloodstream. That is when its effects become noticeable.